Now, in just a moment, we're going to announce the names of the 12 Miss Universe delegates who have been chosen as semifinalists by our judges. But first, I'd like to have you meet the ladies and gentlemen whose job it is to select Miss Universe for 1973. And I must say that this year, our panel of judges is as international as it is distinguished. The first of our judges is El Portavoz, the world's number one Spanish matador. Ole! Jean-Pierre Amon, popular French stage and screen actor and playwright. Horace Foucault, German-born star of Broadway, Hollywood, and television. Apatra Huntsakula, Miss Universe of 1965. Ani Mori, the world-known fashion designer from Japan. Lynn Redgrave, city stage and screen star and a favorite throughout the world. Edilson P. Varela, outstanding newspaper and television executive from Brazil. Earl Wilson, Publishers Hall syndicate columnist and author. Walt Frazier, star of the world champion New York Knicks. Iraklis Mafiopoulos, chairman of the Chamber of Hotels of Greece. And Ginger Rogers, one of the world's all-time favorite film, stage, and television stars. Thank you so much, judges.